You think Gran Turismo 5 is the best racing game? This is living. This is living.
This is Forza!
Pow, Sony fanboy. Owned. It's a vlog. Lol. I don't know why, just a bit of a England moment. Anyways, hi, it's Seymour, because it's Easy Films, it's a vlog. Yeah, because, you know, it's the World Cup and all that, and today is England versus US over in South America and stuff like that. And, you know, I just thought I'd support today, because I actually have this kit for, like, you know, 4 years ago, and I did support last 4 years ago for England and stuff like that. And I'm not big on football sort of thing, even though that I do own the games of FIFA World Cup 2006 on PSP and Xbox 360, but I'm just not a big fan of football, but I just like supporting them at the end of the day, well, everyone does here in the UK. So yeah, just thought I'd mention that since, just hope we won against US. So no offense to all you US people, I know I've got some US viewers, but it's something that we do here in the UK. We always wear t-shirts and put up these flags on cars, and I don't know why, it's a big thing that we have here in the UK. Anyways, right, I just want to quickly mention about Super Mario Galaxy 2. Now, as you may know, yesterday I've unboxed this, and it's a brilliant tin edition and all that. And I just thought I'd quickly mention that I'm kind of a bit stuck, because I'm stuck on the boss where you have to defeat it with the drill that you have to use, and it's on the cylinder base thing, the cylinder planet. But the problem is, for some reason, it could be my nunchuck or something, but it's just that it's got inverted controls, and it's like I'm trying to go left, but I'm meant to go left, but I'm meant to go right, and it's like, what the hell, what's the matter with this game? And it's just weird though, but at some point though, I'll try and defeat that and then carry on playing Super Mario Galaxy 2. Overall, I have 3 stars, and basically, I'm on World 1 still, and doing some levels and all that, and get more stars. But I know that some people like Ray Iron Islands, BTA7 Ben, and Blue Gamer 94 and Sly Dragon. Well, this is what BTA7 said, Ben said on his Twitter. But basically, we're like competitioning and stuff like that. It's quite funny. Yay. So yeah, just thought I'd mention about how I am on Super Mario Galaxy 2. I'm just not really good on Super Mario Galaxy 1, and I kind of it on the first one, but I'll try my very best not to on this one. So it's a really good game. I need to play more and really try and get into this game, because it's one of them anticipated Wii games of all this year, and most of you Wii owners need to get this, sorry to say. Right, I want to quickly talk about the iPhone 4 and also the iOS 4. Now, as you may know by my Twitter site, Facebook, yada yada yada, basically there was an Apple conference a couple of days ago that started, and they announced the iPhone 4. As you may have saw on one of my videos, I did like a property of using the FaceTime features, like hi, 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 you know, and stuff like that. So I did like a quick video on that, and I just want to say that I might be getting an iPhone 3GS, mainly because also at the conference they said there might be price cutting all their iPhone 3GSs to make room for iPhone 4. And I just want to mention that I do use my iPod a lot, mainly for music, taking it to work and all that. And I take notes, as you can see, I always take notes on my vlogs. And it's just that, I will, if I do get an iPhone 3GS, I might have to sell this and it'll get more pounds in towards the iPhone. That is, it's just still a maybe. If I don't have enough savings on my isolation account that I have, but overall, if I don't get it, I might get a BlackBerry or something like that. It's just that I really would like to upgrade my phone because I have a dinky Samsung, you know, but what can you do? And I just want to quickly mention that basically, in case you're those Mac users out there, I did not know about this, basically there's a leaked iTunes 9.9.2 beta up and running. Basically, there's a particular site, I might put it down below in the description, but basically there is this site where you go to and you can get the iTunes 9.2 beta that's meant to be for Macs only, and basically you can automatically get the iOS 4 early, the full version, no beta and all that. And basically you can get early for your iPods and iPhones, which is kind of good, because there's been flooded all over the internet about the iOS 4. And it's really good, and I can't wait to get it for my iPod, and if I do upgrade, then I'll get it for my iPod, iPhone and all that. iPods, iPhones, iTunes and all that. You know, it's all kerfuffled and all that. Right, I just want to quickly mention that I did something on my backup account, which is DJ Hero quite quickly. Now it's a free DLC for DJ Hero, mainly because the announcement of DJ Hero 2 that will be coming out in October, and basically there's a free DLC for this for a limited time only, and basically I took the soundtrack out of the game and basically put it on my backup account. I got like nearly 10,000 views on my backup account. The only reason why I did it on my backup account is mainly because I don't want to get like down for because of copyright and all that. Best to be safe. Oh, hello. I didn't mean to press that. It's just that my netbook was in screensaver mode. Stupid netbook. Anyway, so as I was saying, it's just that you know, do download the free track. It's mainly a sample from DJ Hero 2, and yeah, I'm looking forward to DJ Hero 2 because this DJ Hero controller's DJ Hero controller is broken, you see, so I can't be able to play it because I have issues with it. So yeah, I just want to mention about that. I'll put an annotation to that video so you can listen to the track, and if you like it, please do download it while it's still limited time only. So right, let's get on to what I've been currently playing recently. Now, I played a bit of this, only listened to the track, like I said before, because I can't play it because of the because it's my controller's broken. Played a bit of Super Mario Galaxy 2, like I said before. Now, I know I haven't got the physical copy no more because it was a rental copy and that was Splinter Cell Conviction. The only reason why I'm doing this is because I haven't got the physical copy. But I played back on the demo of it, but mainly because I really enjoy Splinter Cell Conviction. I will try and get myself a copy. And I'm on Mission 8, I'm on the car park level where you have to sneak past all the guards and you're not allowed to be detected. So a bit hard there, but as soon as I get a copy, I'll see if I can try out this Ghost Recon War thingy beta that they said if you purchase the full game of Splinter Cell and stuff like that. And just quite quickly, I played Battlefield Bad Company 2 again, mainly because there's a free, you know, update, multiplayer update for it, just to make it more stylish. I don't know, there's not much difference, it's just a free update, so I started playing Battlefield again. Also, I've been playing a bit more Bioshock 2 multiplayer. They still haven't fixed the bugs or out, but overall, I just play it for the hell of it, because I did download some free content on this. And you can basically play a mode where you can basically play melee weapons with a golf club. But yeah. Alright, videos. Alright, next week, you know, it's the whole E3 kerfuffle and all that. I just want to quickly mention I will be doing my brief overviews on each conference like I normally do. Like I did last year, and I'll do it this year again. And I will do my thoughts and let people know what has happened on E3. I know there's loads of people watching the live conferences, but I just like to do my wrap-up videos just to let people know what's been happening at E3 and stuff like that. So I will be watching the live conferences on GameSpot like I did last year. So overall, I'm fine and dandy. Just had a couple of issues because some people have been stealing some of my games, but overall I am fine and dandy, just living a life like I normally do, going to work and stuff like that. So anyways, that is it for all. Hope you've been updated. Do check out my Facebook, Twitter and site, mainly my site, because I did another June update to let people know what I'll be doing for the rest of June for buying games. So anyways, I better go now. Hope you've been updated. See you from CT Films. And thank you all of you who have recently been subscribing. Do like you guys a lot.